So this is actually the first time I've ever done tie-dye, and it was really fun to work with. I accidentally forgot to film the last half of me tie-dyeing all the other clothes that I did, but it was still super fun. Happy Saturday. Today we are going to be going to just like the next town over. There's a little like winter festival going on that's being held by a like local brewery and then a restaurant like guest house kind of place. It's very cute. And they're doing a little winter fest. So there's going to be some delicious beers, some like little snacks, music, games, all sorts of things. There is actually snow on the ground, which is nice, and it is a beautiful Saturday. It's really, really sunny outside. It's like, I think 2 o'clock in the afternoon right now. So we're about to head over there. So it's going to be me, the spouse, and I think my mother-in-law. My sister might also be coming. I'm not really sure yet. Yeah, today is kind of feeling a little rough. I'm not going to lie. I just like did not get the best sleep in the world last night. And I just don't feel super motivated. I really have been excited to go for this. I've been getting everyone excited to go for like a week and a half, 2 weeks now. Now that it comes down to the day, I'm just like, what if I go hide in my bedroom and take naps all day and then wake up and have snacks and go back to bed? But we must seize the day. So I am sitting here with my beautiful new plant. Got him a couple weeks ago and he's thriving in this room. So I'm gonna put on some makeup and get changed because I might or might not still be wearing my pajamas, and we're gonna go have some tasty beverages and things, and I'm sure it's gonna be good fun. I'm sure it's gonna be a good time, but I am definitely feeling a little mentally drained, maybe is the best way to explain it. I don't want to feel this way. I just do. So I'm going to put on some makeup now. I'm going to listen to some music and finish off the last little bit of my smoothie. It is I'm going to say it's mango and passion fruit. It's very, very good. So I'm going to do that. Me filming this is me motivating myself to do makeup right now. So makeup time. Like that, makeup is done. Definitely went with a little winged eyeliner, just a little something playful. I did definitely stab myself in the eye with mascara, so that's exciting. But yeah, now I'm gonna throw on an outfit and get going. This does make me feel a little bit more like a human, so oh my goodness, those beers were so delicious. I don't even like stouts, but marshmallow stout, I'm here for it.
So last year, my parents moved out of this town and I spent all of my teen years here. And things have definitely changed. They've updated stuff. But coming to little festivals or little day things or little parades, like, my family and I just love to do this so much. So it's really special to be able to come back here and just enjoy, like, the river, this bridge. I've walked these paths and hills many, many times, with friends, by myself, with the family, with the dogs. And so, like, it's just a little extra special to be out here today. The sun is shining. It's a cold day, but, like, you know, we got the sunshine, so it's not that bad. So I just really appreciate being out here today. So take it in. So fast forward to the next day, I went to the thrift store and I ended up finding this like super knotted up wind chime looking cool glass thing, and I just thought, you know what, it needs to live with me. So it took me quite a while to go ahead and untangle everything, but I really enjoyed the way it turned out, and I'm so glad that I just thought, you know what, come home with me, baby.